We feel right at home in the Victoria Quarter. It's obviously a gorgeous building, beautiful architecture, and we knew as soon as we looked at this shop that it was to be our home, really. It felt really cosy, felt great for the brand, and Victoria have been great with us.
For me, the high street isn't struggling. It's just very much changing from only, you know, a few years ago, where we needed to buy a pen or we need to buy anything functional would come into the high street. But now we've got the likes of Amazon and things where we can get that next day, really nice and easy. So what is left with the high street is about people coming here to spend the day, about experiences, as opposed to the functionalities.
I think with home decor products like handles and sockets and switches, you want to be able to feel them, you want to be able to touch them. So we wanted to create a place where people could come in and experience to touch, to feel, to play with the products before they buy.